Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Really?
You gotta love it when idiots do things like this. This is beyond dumb.
It is. I'm sorry about that.
Unless you need more space to get in, you can just pull it to the...
No, that's fine. You can leave it there, yeah. Picture didn't work.
Oh, man.
All right. MV. Sorry. MV. MVPV. And PV. No voltage. No voltage on any of those wires. Bad module. Gas feels very heavy. It's just not sitting where it needs to be. All right. Big beast.
They don't make them like this anymore, do they?
They actually do.
They do?
Yeah. Okay, so this is for the pilot burner. We'll take that out afterwards. Okay. PV is on the top. Yeah. Wish I had my little wire brush. Lost.
Did this help you?
No, I need like a firmer bristle brush, yeah. But thank you, though. That's good to clean the boiler, though.
Okay.
If it ever needs to be scrubbed, which does not appear to be, because it's fairly clean, despite its age. Let's see, hopefully, yeah, this will work. All right, now. Tighten both of these up together. Okay. Let's get that in there. I do not want to change this. All right. Nope. All right, now we gotta hook up NV, MVPV, and PV. Gas is on. Fire up.
Stay there in case I need you to turn it off right away.
Purge out of it. There you go. There's pilot valve followed by main valve. A la peanut butter sandwiches. Yes, fire is burning. Fire in the hole.